Hello and welcome to Lawman Page 3 CineBlitz. I'm Akanksha Naval Shete, and today we have with us Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Ritesh Batra. Welcome.
Thank you.
First of all, congratulations. The trailer has been so well received.
It's been very overwhelming. I think a lot of people watched it. It was trending on Twitter.
Yes.
I was wondering why it's just a movie. But it's very nice, you know. It's very nice when people have so much love for these actors and for the characters, and they're looking forward to watching the movie on March 15th. So,
आपको किस टाइप का रिस्पांस मिल रहा है?
बहुत अच्छा रिस्पांस मिल रहा है और डे बाय डे वो बहुत ही ग्रो होता जा रहा है ट्रेलर. लोगों के अंदर क्यूरियोसिटी बन रही है उसको देखने की, और एक उसकी जो सिंपलिसिटी है ट्रेलर की, जो फिल्म की भी है, वो लोगों को बहुत भारी है, विच इज़ गुड एक्चुअली. और बहुत ही कनेक्ट फील कर रही है ऑडियंस उसको, उस ट्रेलर को देख के.
ये कैरेक्टर आपसे कितना मिलता जुलता है?
ये मैं ही हूँ.
ये आप ही हैं? तो आपको भी फोटोग्राफी का शौक है?
फोटोग्राफी का शौक नहीं है मुझे, बट कैमरा अगर इसके गले में ना हो तो एक्चुअली ये मैं ही हूँ. बस कैमरा इसको थोड़ा फोटोग्राफ कैमरे से थोड़ा अलग हो जाता हूँ, अदरवाइज यही मैं हूँ. बाकी जो इसकी खुद की अपनी एक शाइनेस है, खुद की अपनी इनसिक्योरिटीज़ हैं, खुद की अपनी जो भी लेयर्स हैं, वो एक्चुअली मेरी खुद की हैं.
From Lunchbox to the next Hindi film has taken you quite some time.
That movie was such a great gift for me, for all of us, you know, that it was loved and it's spoken about, and it gave me a lot of opportunities. But you know, I always wanted to come back and make a movie in Bombay again. And you know, it takes time to work on your own terms, and it's important to make the movies that you would love to watch yourself. But all that takes time to put together. You know, it takes time to work in a way that you have full control and freedom, and that's important to me. That's important to me, to work in a way where I have the freedom to make and find the movie that you know I would like to watch. So yeah, these things take time always, but it's always nice, you know, when it happens. I got to reunite with Nawaz and work with him again, and all the crew from the Lunchbox as well came and worked on this movie, so that was very nice.
There are such high expectations from you. Does that increase the challenge for you, or are you comfortable with the pressures that it brings along?
You know, the thing is that when you are making your first movie, it's just about getting a movie made, and then everything else that happens after that is a gift. You know, if it succeeds, it's a real gift. And this business is very funny in that way, that each time you make a movie, it's like starting over in a way. And for me, it's just always about the work. You know, I need to be writing. Even with Lunchbox, it was just me and the script for 4 years, just the two of us. So I learned a lot. You know, I spent all my 20s trying to get a movie made. And that one didn't get made. Then I wrote Lunchbox. And then I spent 4 years trying to get that made. So for me, it's always just about the work. You know, I know why I want to do this work. I like to write. I like to work with actors. I like to shoot. I like to edit. So if I'm doing one of those three things all the time, that's enough for me.
How has he changed as a director? मतलब पहली बार जब आपने उनके साथ काम किया था और अब आपको उनके फिल्म मेकिंग स्टाइल में या उनमें क्या डिफरेंस लग रहा है?
आई थिंक रितेश का हर फिल्म के साथ एक अलग अप्रोच रहती है, मुझे ऐसा फील होता है एज एन एक्टर, क्योंकि लंच बॉक्स में बिल्कुल ही अलग तरीके से अप्रोच किया था, डील किया था एक्टर के साथ, इसमें बिल्कुल अलग तरीके से किया था. और वो एक अच्छी बात भी होती है, क्योंकि इसमें बिल्कुल ही अलग स्टाइल था इनका काम करने का, यू नो, अलग तरीके से एक्टर्स के साथ काम करने का तरीका बिल्कुल अलग था. वो तो वो बहुत ही इंस्पायर किया मुझे एज एन एक्टर.
व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट योर रोल, आपने कहा कि ये आपसे काफ़ी मिलते जुलते हैं, तो वो ज़्यादा चैलेंजिंग हो जाता है आपके लिए या ज़्यादा ईजी हो जाता है?
हर ईज के पीछे बहुत बड़ा चैलेंज होता है. आप हो, लेकिन आप डिफरेंट सिचुएशन में हो, जो आपने नहीं देखी है सिचुएशन वो, लेकिन सिचुएशन तो डिफरेंट है. उसमें फोटोग्राफर है, गेट ऑफ इंडिया पे फ़ोटो खींचता है, लड़की मिलती है, फिर उससे बातें बातें होती हैं, बहुत सारी चीज़ें आपकी लाइफ में, बहुत सारे इंसिडेंट ऐसे हैं इसमें जो मेरी लाइफ में भी हुए हैं, नियर अबाउट सिमिलर इंसिडेंट हैं, है ना कुछ. तो क्योंकि बहुत सारे इंसिडेंट ऐसे हैं जो बहुत ही यूनिवर्सल हैं, मतलब वो हर आदमी के साथ, हज़ारों करोड़ों लोग हैं हिंदुस्तान में, उनके सबके साथ में होता है वो, हैं. चूँकि मैं ही हूँ, लेकिन इन ए डिफरेंट सिचुएशन समटाइम, तो ऐसा है. तो उसको आप हो लेकिन सिचुएशन अलग है, तो डिफिकल्ट भी है और ईज भी होता है.
यू हैव वर्क्ड विद हिम आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम, सो हाउ हैज ही इवॉल्वड एज एन एक्टर?
यू नो द थिंग इज व्हेन यू वर्क विद समबडी अगेन द सेकंड टाइम एंड योर फ्रेंड्स दिस टाइम, it creates a different comfort. So I felt that we could rely on each other because we know each other better now. So I think that we could take some chances, you know, and we took some chances on this movie, like, you know, shooting scenes with a single shot, long scenes and long takes, and so I really enjoyed it. You know, I think the more you work together with somebody, the more you rely on each other, you know, and that's wonderful. That's a wonderful experience.
Did you know about the fact that he's very similar to Nawaz? Is that also why you approached him?
Yeah, no, absolutely, absolutely. So when I wrote it, I thought, well, he should be the one to play it because there's such a innate niceness and simplicity about the character that, you know, I see in him, and I think he is this way, you know, but that's how I see him. But you know, it's very difficult, as you said. It's not easy to play yourself. It's very difficult to play yourself, you know. But I was very lucky to find Nawaz and Sanya to do these parts. Because I feel like in a certain way, they both are playing themselves in the movie.
Talking about Sanya, she's not present right now. But the fact that, you know, you had signed Sanya right after Dangal.
She's actually hiding right here behind the chair. She's right here.
Yes, we can feel her presence. Yeah.
She doesn't want to come out, but she's right.
Yeah, which was quite surprising. And the entire fact that you cast her right after Dangal, knowing that her role, her character in Dangal was so different from the one, at least the glimpse that we've got of her in the trailer so far.
Yes, she's a wonderful actor. She was great in that movie, in Dangal, and also the movie is really good. But I saw her in that movie, and then she read the script. She came and auditioned for the part, and she did really wonderful, wonderful things in the audition. She's very meticulous, very detailed. And, you know, she can do a lot without words. So she was really, really perfect for this part. How
was it
for you to work with Sanya? Sanya was very, like, it was her second film. Photograph. And she did Dangal before. And for me, I think I didn't have much idea of what kind of way she was working with. But when I saw it on set, she was very, like, professional, very mature, and very पेशेंस, क्योंकि इसमें जो रितेश का स्टाइल था वो कई की बार टेक लेना और वो एक कुछ मोमेंट कैप्चर करना उसमें से, उन टेक्स में से, ये इस तरह का था. बट वो अगर जैसे 10-11 टेक हो रहे हैं तो वो प्रॉपरली, लाइक, जो जिस तरीके से करवाया जाता है उस तरीके से करती जा रही थी, यू नो. उसको कभी भी ऐसा, उसके मैंने नहीं देखा उसके अंदर ऐसा भी एहसास किया हुआ उसको कि वाई दे आर डूइंग लाइक दैट, क्यों क्यों कितना कर रहे हैं ये. और दूसरा, नो डाउट, शी इज़ वेरी टैलेंटेड एक्ट्रेस, नो डाउट. तो इट वाज वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस वर्किंग विद हर.
द इंटरनेशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल्स, वी हर्ड, लाइक, यू नो, द रिस्पांस हैज बीन फिनोमिनल देयर एज वेल.
या, यू नो, दीस फेस्टिवल्स हैव ग्रेट ऑडियंसेस. वी स्क्रीन्ड एट सनडांस फर्स्ट एंड देन, बट दीस फेस्टिवल्स आर आल्सो मार्केट्स. That's what they are there for, you know, for people to come and watch movies and buy them for their territories. So the movie sold everywhere around the world, and that was really nice for us that, you know, it's going to screen in theaters in every country in the world. So that's a really nice thing to see, because, you know, I think the more we can send our movies out and the talents, you know, we also export our talent. Like when we went from Sundance to Berlin, you know, the Hollywood Reporter named Sanya one of the 5 talents, new talents to watch. Coming out of the festival, so that was really great, you know, and she deserves it. She's really great in the movie. So those kind of things make me really happy, you know. From as far as festivals are concerned, I see them as a way to get a movie out into the world.
Right. Also, we heard that your wife has turned producer. So, kya aap inko leke film banana chahenge ab? As a director, of course.
रितेश तो बहुत सारे काम कर रहे हैं, कहाँ इनके पास इतना टाइम है.
नहीं सर, आपके लिए तो टाइम ही टाइम है.
ठीक है सर. ये भी कह रहे हैं अभी बाद में ये निकल जाएंगे न्यूयॉर्क एलए टाइप में निकल जाएंगे ये, फिर आएंगे, फिर इनको बहुत फ़ोन करना पड़ता है तब आते हैं यहाँ पे ये.
अच्छा, नहीं नहीं आपका फ़ोन मैं हमेशा उठाता हूँ.
ओके, वन क्विक फन क्वेश्चन. इफ यू गॉट अ चांस टू क्लिक समवन एट अ सर्टेन लोकेशन एज अ फोटोग्राफर, who would it be and where would you want to click them?
I would love Kareena Kapoor. Kareena Kapoor, yeah.
Okay.
Big fan.
And where would the location, where would you want to kind of?
Gateway of India, yeah. Why not?
Gateway of India.
Or up, Nawaz?
I'm Saif Ali Khan.
Well, hope your wish comes true very soon.
Yes.
And also, is there any photographs that you carry, like of course with the mobiles and everything, you know, but is there something that you know you that is very special for you, a photograph which is very close to your heart? Are there any one picture?
मेरे पास है, मेरे फोन में है, but अभी यहाँ नहीं है, मेरे फोन उस पे है.
हाँ जी.
एक मेरी बेटी ने एक पेंटिंग बनाई थी, तो उसको मैंने अपना मोबाइल पे डीपी बना रखा है. तो वो पेंटिंग बनाई थी, तो मैंने फोटो ले लिया, वो तो मेरे पास हर जगह रहता है वो.
How cute is that? And is there anyone specific for you?
Yeah, you know, but I can't say it on camera. I can't say it. I have to keep that a secret.
Okay. At that note, thank you so much for talking
thank
to
you.
Us.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.
Yes. And wish you all the best with the
for
movie.
For March 15th.
For March 15th.
In theaters.
Yes, you heard that, guys. Yeah. March 15th, photograph releasing. Do catch it in the theaters. And that was Ritesh and Nawaz with us. Thanking you.
Hi, I'm Nawazuddin Siddiqui.
Hi, I'm not Nawazuddin Siddiqui.
Like, share and subscribe.
Like, share and subscribe.
CineBlitz.
CineBlitz.